Alright, we are back. Another. It's taking so long. Cans are reduced. Okay, so during this one. So we're gonna get the hiking one in. And then we wanna carry a pistol to get our action points to come back a lot faster. Do I? strong enough too.
Responder Dasa gave me some supplies in exchange for my survivor story. So, hi. My name is Scott Shepherd. Things are going all right. I was a nurse before the war, and I guess nothing much has changed. I just work for the responders now, and I don't get paid. The government is basically the same now as it was years ago. Wrecked. Disorganized. Cannot be trusted. Everyone knows this. You want to know why the war actually happened?
Why?
Aliens. You think I'm joking? Listen. Right before everything went to hell, I saw them. I was grilling hamburgers out in the yard with my dog, and I heard rustling from the bushes. Next thing I know, light-headed, helped myself fall into the ground. I didn't even have a lot to drink. I woke up, and I saw some little thing run into the bushes with my dog following it. And I knew something was wrong. I found my dog later with a clump of green skin in his mouth. Green! Like moss or something. The bombs fell almost 10 days later. 9 days, 19 hours to be exact. That's 235 hours precisely. You know what that is, right? That's right. The atomic number of the fissoisotope of uranium. They had a plan from the very beginning. Why would they come after me first? Scott Shepherd, the nurse. Well, good question. I'm glad you asked. They have our blood. They knew which ones of us would survive. This is one big experiment to them. This whole thing was staged. Our lives, our thoughts, everything was designed for us, just like this conversation. Every word I'm saying. Planned. Time to wake up, Appalachia. Find the ones holding the strings and cut the cords.
Greetings to you, the lucky finder of this golden holotape. That fresh golden glaze comes courtesy of the delicious box of Blamco mac and cheese you just opened. I'm Dick Shale. You may recognize me from contests like the Pulowski Preservation Shelter Squat and the Red Rocket Gasathon. If you're hearing this, it means means you won a free extreme adventure tour upgrade at the world-famous Uncanny Caverns. Base ticket price not included. Be at the front gates at 10 a.m. on October 1st, and don't be late. In your wildest dreams, you could not imagine the uncanny surprises that await you. And as the official Uncanny Caverns tour guide, assuming the check clears, I'll see you there too. This is Dick Shale, signing off.
It's dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just dangerous out there. So stock up here. Raiding supplies here or don't. I don't care.
So these are specific.
Need some ammo, chems, or spiky bits to stab people with? You may find some here. You looking at me? How about you stop looking and start buying? Stick up, up. Just kidding. Want to buy or sell? This vendor unit is equipped with anti-theft measures. Don't get any ideas, chump. Caps available in exchange for pillage, loot. Pillage, loot. Available in exchange for caps.
Off of his back.
To pack up my camp now that I'm settled down. It's kind of a waste, you know. How big is this? A giant chicken up here. Hmm.
detecting potential composting target.
For a minute.
Yeah.